fuel or something. Maybe not. It's already dripping. Not a big deal, right? Okay, fine. Sure, there's water in the air. Not much condensation right now, especially at idle. And there's only a small, about an inch by inch, little puddle sitting down there near the little joint. There's a bit of water there. I mean, that's a good 6 by 6 inch little puddle, but over here it's just flying out. It's about, could be, I don't know, 60 degrees, maybe 55 or something. As you can see, it's just flying out. Okay, that's possible, right? There's quite a bit there. I think that's quite a bit. That's all in the time this video's been running. Turned the camera on at the same time I started the car. Now the water's starting to turn into drops. I've never seen that before. It is a lot. I broke two studs on the valve cover. So see that little guy right there? That's just a piece of finger tape. There's another little piece right there. You can hear that little flutter stuff. That's the tape, I think. I thought it was. Maybe not. Yeah. So suppose it's not real tight. Now down there underneath the thermostat where I said it was leaking, it's just a little inch by inch, little puddle. Yeah, you can't see that.
Let's look back over here.
Now it says I got a lot of water in here. I'm gonna make some noise, I suppose. Probably out of gas. Anyway. I hear the smell of rubber melting. I think it's my belt. I've got belt for rubber.
Okay, the car died, so, why did it die? I'm not super sure. And there's all the water.
Hear the water dripping in the exhaust. Drip, drips.
Okay.
Give me your thoughts.